Hello everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel called Tea Time. I'm Momo.
Out.
Josie. And we're going to do a Q&A for you guys to get to know what's better. Hit it, Cody.
Alright, the first question is, what is your most embarrassing memory?
I don't have one. My most embarrassing memory, when I walked through a screen door. When I walk through a screen door and I just fall.
I've done that before.
Even worse, not even screen door, an actual glass door.
No, yeah, that's what happened to me.
I was in California. I visited California. And they had like this like hallway, but I do know there was a sliding door. And I thought it was just, I thought I could go through. Like it didn't even look like a glass door. And I walked through and I hit so hard, I thought I had a concussion.
Was it that clean?
Yeah, it was really clean. Like.
You walked through the glass?
Yeah.
It broke?
No, it didn't break. I broke.
Oh, you just like bounced back.
Yeah, hard.
I did with a screen door though, like an actual screen door. Walked through the screen door.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
One time,
no, you didn't.
So we were playing hide and go seek and we like kept running around like out the door, out in the backyard, out the other screen door. Did it. So my dad shut the door because, I don't know, he just shut it. So I ran, I thought it was still open, and I just bam, right into the door and like my nose was bleeding.
Yikes.
Like it was bad. Like it was really bad.
What about you,
Alex? I got into a car accident once. It was like on the last day of Cal, like last year.
Really?
So like I was going home and like I saw it was like a garage sale and I was like, oh, I kinda wanna go.
Yeah.
And like on my way there, I like got into an accident. So like it was
Hit or did you hit someone?
You guys hit each other?
Yeah, we hit each other.
How?
With the car?
No,
maybe,
like, what?
Maybe he doesn't want to go into detail.
Okay, fine.
Yeah, maybe because, like, I don't want to, like.
Next
exposed.
Alright, the next question is, who do you consider a valuable friend?
Shout out to Alex. I shout out to her. I think she's a valuable friend. She's my oldest and my best friend. We don't see each other much because she's in college, but I consider her as my valuable friend, so, yeah.
You? I don't want to single out, like, a single person, but have a multiple friends, you know?
I know, I feel like I'm going to get so much hate now that I said Alex.
Probably, I have two, like, Lexi and Haley. They're my homegirls, love them to death. They are just great.
Alright, what qualities make them valuable friends?
Loyal, nice, trustworthy, and not really disrespectful, just and don't be stupid or say the most f***ed up things. Oh, sorry, you cut that out. Most, f***ed up things. But yeah, that's my qualities to a friend. And the someone who wants to hang out with me as much as I want to hang out with them.
That's a good one.
I mean, I feel like they gotta be funny. They also have to have, like, morals, you know? They can't be, like, doing stupid stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, jeweling. So stupid. Anyway, I'd say, like, yeah, honesty, trust, like, trusting them. Like she said, like, wanting to hang out with them, like, as much as whatever. We'll just cut that out because I don't know what I'm saying. And not being fake, and just being a great friend to hang around.
Alright, the next question is tacos or burritos?
Burritos, because they just taste better than tacos. Like, I can just put all the sauce in, and it tastes better.
I'd say tacos. Taco Bell is not tacos, okay? You have to go to like an actual Mexican store, you know. Yeah. Get taco de lengua, you know. Get taco de asada, you know.
Hey.
Del pastor, you know. You gotta put cilantro and like. You know.
Okay.
Yeah.
Gotta get that sauce.
I like street tacos that you get from like a little truck. Those are always good. But like, I like burritos other than that. But like, I like street tacos. So like both. I don't know. It's a hard decision.
Favorite music artist?
Mine is Post Malone.
Oh, Posty.
Yeah, Posty with the Bentley.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he's my ride and grind.
Okay. You mean ride or die?
Okay, you.
You'd have to be friends with him for him to be the red guy, though, wouldn't you?
You're Rod.
That sounds weird.
Okay,
you're there. So I like a Tribe Called Quest. They make some pretty good music. Even though they don't make music anymore, it was back in the 80s.
Yo, microphone check, 1, 2, what is this? The 5 foot assassin with the roughneck business. I float like gravity, never had a cavity. Got more rhymes than the one that's got family. No need to sweat Arsenio to gain some type of pain.
But also like Mac DeMarco, he's like my single artist.
Don't bring me down.
Mine changes like on the daily. I listen to like a bunch of different music, so like it's constantly changing. Right now I've been really into Shoreline Mafia, and I really like Summer Walker. Those are what I like right now.
Comment down below if the couple broke up or not.
The couple?
Yeah. You mean the group?
Oh. Okay.
If you could be an animal, what animal would you be and why?
So I changed my animal to a koala because they're nice and fluffy and they don't do anything.
No, they're really mean.
Are they?
Like, they're really vicious.
How?
Bro, koalas are vicious. Like, I'm not joking around.
I've never seen them look vicious in my life.
You should look up, like, they're vicious. Insert video here of koala being vicious.
I'm sure if you, like, square up with a koala, they'll be vicious.
No, like, they're vicious. Like, I'm insert video here, future self, they're vicious.
This is the most boring fight I've ever seen. Oh my god, 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 oh god. Goodness, 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 goodness.
Okay, we'll put a link down below.
No, we won't, we're gonna answer it.
Yeah, we'll
do this one. Okay. Fine, if they're vicious, I would say probably an elephant, just because I never rode on one and I've always wanted to ride on one.
Never rode an elephant.
Well, I mean, it's what I'm not gonna be a koala, because it's like, what animal would you want to be? So she could be like a nice koala.
Yeah, because really some of them have, not all of them have to be that vicious. Like, there's one where they hug you. They freaking hug you, like how the skeleton is hugging Alex. They hug you.
That's
the only thing. Ah!
Georgina.
Oh, yeah.
Georgina.
That's
his bang. So
who the hell do you think you are? Who the hell do you think you are?
Anybody know who you are?
Hello, I'm Georgina.
What animal would I be?
Let Alex.
Oh.
Oh, no, you can go first.
Just go for it.
Well, I would be a penguin. You know, penguins don't do anything at all, except for like surf, you know, surf stuff. Shout out to surf stuff.
That's like good.
Yeah.
Loki hated that movie.
What? Yeah, Loki hated you back, so.
Happy Feet!
Oh, that's
Happy
such
Feet is a good
movie. I love Happy Feet.
Happy Feet 2 was not that good.
No, Happy Feet.
That's
no.
The first one.
Every movie that's the first one will always be better than the second movie.
Yeah. Anyway,
it's reality.
I would be a golden retriever.
Okay, why?
Yeah!
Because dogs are so cute. They literally just run all day, play all day, sleep all day.
Okay, then I would be my daughter, Minnie. That's
they go
dog.
To the bathroom all day, too.
Yeah, so like, you can go anywhere you want.
Okay, so fine. Then I'll be my daughter, dog, Minnie.
You can't change your answer.
I love you, Minnie. Okay.
Are you guys single or taken?
I'm single like a Pringle. Nobody wants me.
As you can see, I'm taken by Georgina.
It's complicated.
Yeah, it's complicated.
I came looking for man's butt. I came looking for booty.
It's never complicated.
Favorite high school memory so far?
Mine would be either freshman or sophomore year when I first went to homecoming or the first football game with my old friends that I used to hang out with. That was fun.
Shoot, like, your old friends? Spill the tea.
for the next video coming up. Which is a T10D. That's the little D. Okay, it's not
just
really,
a Q&A, we're not.
It's not, yeah, it's not really just, it's not really
okay,
that
boring.
Much yes.
I want that gummy worm and throw it at you again.
Insert clip here. Moon tiara! Action!
Yeah, where's the candy?
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. I'd say freshman year homecoming football game.
Yeah.
That was like the first time I went to a football game. It's pretty fun.
All the football games have been fun. I really like the bonfires. I didn't get to go to the bonfire this year, but like all the bonfires have always been super fun. I'd say like my best high school memories have been like out of school, like socially. Not really like any school events. I've been like, oh my god, that was the funnest thing in my life. But like, I've had like a lot of good times in high school.
Okay, next question.
Where would you like to travel to next?
So I already been to Europe like last summer. So what I would like to travel, what I would like to travel next is Spain, because I never got to go there yet. So Spain, you're next on my list.
I'd like to go to Japan. You know, it seems like it's a theme park, but except it's like a country. You know, people are pretty nice over there. And it seems
pretty
nice. My
brother lives there.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. So hopefully I get to go soon. I don't know. Anyway, I want to go to Aruba, but Alexis Heaton won't go with me for some reason. She only wants to go to Mexico. So yeah.
T.
Kind of salty about that one.
T.
I thought Aruba was in Mexico.
No.
Oh, that's Cancun. Never mind.
Aruba.
Everybody goes to Cancun.
It's
though.
Like, I don't know. It's just Aruba. It's like so pretty there. It's like a
where
little
is
island.
Aruba?
You know, I'm really not quite sure on the map where it is. Like, I'm not. I know it's an island, so. Yeah.
So it's probably up the coast of Florida. Favorite food?
Sushi.
And pizza.
What's the hardest thing about high school? Not academically, but socially.
Just making the right choices who you hang out with, basically, like the crowd. Because a lot of people that you probably would hang out with are fake, are not good friends with you, or they just treat you like crap. Like, they think that you're friends because you're popular, right? But in the end of the day, they won't be your friend because they're just gonna treat you like that, and because they're the popular ones and they think they're all that. So choose who you need to hang out with that are just, that are like you and that are like your type of friend. Don't hang out with people who are just like mean or like bad or anything. Like, yeah.
I feel like school is like a really bad place to go be social, I guess. Cause like, you either have to be popular or like, you're kind of nothing to the school. So you have to find your group. It's pretty bad.
I
also
just feel like all the friends you make there are pretty much like, not like forced, but like you're just like put in this building with a bunch of people and hope like you find someone you're like,
that's what I've always
the friends you make there aren't like naturally made friends, but like the friends I've made there are like, I've had true friendships with them and like love them like they are my friends, but like the way we met was like through school and it felt like kind of forced, you know?
Plus in like 10 years, like the friends that you make now are gonna be like one or two of them are gonna really stick to you until then.
It's crazy because I'm always a person that always wanted to be friends with them, like the popular kids, right? That like me like at first, and then like a few months or a year later it will like fade away, and I would try so hard, but I just don't anymore because I don't care.
I think I've dealt with like not finding the like right group in high school. Like I've gone through like different groups, different people, but like senior year has just been great so far. Got the right type of people, I know what kind of friends I like I have, whatever.
All right, what are your guys' favorite color?
Mine is hot pink. It used to be like white, but I like hot pink. Like you can look through my keys, my planner, probably my clothes. Like I like hot pink. I just like the shade of it.
Okay.
I really like a kind of like a light peach, you know? Like
that's a nice color.
Yeah, it goes really well with like most stuff.
Okay, that's sexy.
I don't really know like my favorite color. I wear like a lot of gray.
So I don't know, gray like, would be your favorite color if you
Well, yeah, like. But like I also like I like yellow.
Miss Lady in the yellow, you look
but, like I don't yellow. Like neon yellow, like you know, kind of toned down yellow is pretty cute. I've been liking red a lot. You know, I just like everything. Don't really, except green, so, yeah. Alright guys, thanks so much for watching our video. Don't forget to smash that like button, turn on the notification bell, and subscribe to our channel.
Also, leave comments down below, you know.
And positive ones, don't be those haters.
Be a hater if you want, but just like give us feedback, you know, we can change the video, you know.
Okay, but fine, be a hater.
Yeah.
Don't care.